The world is changing at an increasingly rapid pace. Digital industries, worldwide commodity flow, migration, crises and conflicts. Megatrends know no boundaries. Our society is global, without global structures. In order to meet these challenges and to shape the future, every year one man brings together the world's most powerful leaders. Klaus Schwab, a bridge builder and pioneer. His means? Dialogue. His mission? Improving the state of the world. His allies? Entrepreneurs. Politicians. Scientists. Artists. Activists. All coming together following Schwab's call.
Davos Forum. It's extraordinary forum from which senior government officials can talk to the world. Davos has gone far beyond anything, not that Klaus Schwab could imagine, but that the early visitors could have imagined.
As a young economist, Klaus Schwab established his groundbreaking idea of the multi-stakeholder approach.
Stakeholder-Ansatz ist das Gegenteil von Shareholder-Value. Man darf nicht nur für seine Aktionäre da sein oder für sich selbst, sondern muss an die ganze Gesellschaft denken, in allem, im ganzen Handeln.
Schwab wanted to carry this idea into the world. In 1971, using his own means and with a small team, he organized an international economic symposium in Davos.
Die Idee war, eine Plattform zu schaffen, eine Begegnungsplattform zu schaffen für verschiedene Mitglieder der Gesellschaft. Das hat ihn bewegt, weil er wusste, dass man eine bessere Welt schaffen kann, wenn man gemeinsam für ein Ziel arbeitet.
45 years later, Schwab has become the magnet of the world's leaders. Davos, a place that sets the course of historic events. The World Economic Forum, an international organization of cooperation. There is no leader, no pioneer, that hasn't been a guest at the World Economic Forum.
Der ist einzigartig, die Menschen zusammenzubringen und dass sie eben nicht nur darauf schauen, wie kann ich jetzt irgendeinen Ertrag steigern.
What he's saying to the entrepreneurs is your mission is not only to make money. The world is now so interconnected that you cannot have great economic power without being conscious of the political and social consequences.
Schwab wants to fuse economic success with global responsibility. He thinks as an economist, but puts the human being at the center of his economy, rather than money.
Der Mensch in seiner Verantwortung eben zu seiner Umwelt und eigentlich auch der Mensch in seiner Verantwortung für die Gesamtheit der Menschheit und die globale Verantwortung, die wir heute dringender denn je brauchen.
In addition to the World Economic Forum, Klaus Schwab established numerous other foundations to further global development and to involve the next generation.
What I love about Professor Schwab is he has a real belief, a very strong one, in young people.
Through the Foundation for Social Entrepreneurship, he and Hilde Schwab sponsor groundbreaking development projects that solve social problems using economic methods. From microcredits to medical delivery services in remote regions. In the year 2000, the Global Alliance for Vaccines and Immunizations was founded in Davos. Since then, it has vaccinated almost 500 million children and has saved more than 6 million lives. By cooperating with the young global leaders and the global shapers community, Schwab brings together the leaders of tomorrow.
My life completely changed after my connection with the World Economic Forum as a global shaper. Every door has been opened to me. I was connected to presidents, leaders, CEOs, everyone, and the full real access.
Klaus Schwab has gone from being a visionary of responsible entrepreneurship to an international peacemaker.
Being assembled in Davos, it often provides an opportunity for dialogue that would be more difficult to arrange otherwise. It's a unique institution, and it's the place where universal concerns can be discussed.
It is in Davos that Helmut Kohl meets with the former Prime Minister of the GDR, Hans Motor, a few weeks after the fall of the Berlin Wall. It is here that Simon Peres and Yasser Arafat, Israel and Palestine, approach each other. Here, Nelson Mandela thanks the global community for its support of South Africa's road to independence. By his side is Klaus Schwab.
His role is the role of those who are behind the scenes, making people shine. He is not the one who talks. He puts those who should talk in front of every camera in the world.
Klaus Schwab still manages to climb 550 meters per hour, but also in international politics, he boldly tackles every challenge.
Solange gesund ist und so viel Energie hat wie jetzt, wird nicht aufhören. Hat das Gefühl, dass immer noch etwas Neues schaffen kann, dass einen Beitrag leisten kann, und das wird tun.
Klaus Schwab's personal mission and that of the responsible entrepreneurs that follow him is continually improve yourself and serve humanity.
Ich kann nur hoffen, dass das noch für Jahrzehnte dauert und dass der Geist für noch längere Zeit bleibt. Alles Gute.